all my fucking good night out there. We do that astral plane. We do the Afro thing. Say what? Thank y'all. Brave Theater 2011. Bowery Ballroom. What a true pleasure. Thank you. Hey, thank you guys, New York, and all you guys who are trying to get me high, thank you guys too, I appreciate that. It's hard to get high in New York, you know, y'all want to go to jail for possession, for marijuana, that shit's terrible. And, but wait, you can get high in New Jersey though, right, for nothing, that's all good. DMT. Yo, thank y'all so much. You're good.
Yeah, we gotta go, unfortunately. That's the end. So.
I would. But, alright, so is it. Can we do another party tomorrow? Where? Okay, so look. I'm gonna, if you guys follow my Twitter, any of you guys follow my Twitter? Oh man, that's kind of embarrassing. But I will say there's gonna be another party tomorrow if you guys wanna come out. Anybody who can't make it on Wednesday, I wanna make sure that we have another party on tomorrow. And I'm gonna try and make it a very low price if possible. I have no idea. I have no idea. We were upstairs talking about, oh man, we wanna play again. So I'm gonna work it out, but we're gonna do another party tomorrow. Might be small, might be crazy. We're gonna have. I know Mike Slott wants to play some music with us tomorrow. I know a very, very famous producer who might be playing some music with us tomorrow too. So look, please. Not that famous, but he's quite famous. He's worked with Kanye. He's one of my favorite producers on the planet. It's not Forte. He's American. He's from here. I play guessing game. Who wants to guess who's gonna play tomorrow? Exactly, that guy. So, Deemsters. Hey, thanks for buying that shirt as well. Any of you guys are buying these Brain Feeder shirts. We appreciate that. Thank you, man. I didn't even have mine. So, you know, next time, though. Also, hopefully I'll see y'all tomorrow on Flying Lotus. The whole crew is here, man. Doing some indie shit, trying to, like, make it happen out here. Thank y'all again. Really, really fucking appreciate it. Is there an after party? Where's the after party at? It's at her house. What's, where you live at, bro? We have a party at your place after this. Brooklyn? Where? Rochester? Nigga, ain't no going to no Rochester. How the fuck do you even get up there? Well, I appreciate you coming such a long way. Alright, y'all gotta go. Peace. I love y'all.